my vlog. Obviously, I'm even used to just saying the Elevate podcast now because I'm doing so much at this point in time. But yeah, welcome back to the vlog. We're back in it, back in a beautiful park here in Truro, Nova Scotia, Victoria Park, which clearly is the only thing here to do. So that's packed today. Max can take some photos of us. Mac brought her drone. So super pumped. It's gonna be sick. Just right now, waiting on these girls to go to the bathroom, which again, they're 1, 2, 5th in line, and they've been already hanging for about 10 minutes at this point, so this should be fun.
Is it gonna be worth it for you guys? Is this worth it for you guys?
I know, right? We're hoping so. My bladder's gonna fall out. Why are you still even doing?
This is comical.
This is why you don't leave Halifax. Actually. No.
I didn't realize Victoria Park was like a whole thing.
Wow.
Look at all the trees.
I thought it was just like a path.
With only 2 washrooms.
One down.
Literally, I was going to explode.
I'm actually gonna take all your drone shots today for the vlog.
Nice. Sounds good.
And I'll make sure you get a shout out.
Sounds good.
For the tens.
The tens.
And tens of viewers.
49. Thank you very
49.
Much. 49. 49.
Whoa. Who would have thunk?
Straight up. 49 is pretty good. On one platform.
On one platform. Mm-hmm.
Yo, I think I got a solid 33.
Uh-huh.
On others.
Okay.
Coming together, I think like Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, TikTok together, I think I got another 30.
Okay.
So I think we're good, you know? I think we're almost at 80 for 3 years worth of work.
Mm.
And yeah.
Wow. As long as it's not going down,
it's all matters.
It's all that matters here.
And we got numero dos.
How was it?
Lovely. As good as public washrooms.
What's the best user experience you could ever ask for in your life?
Fine as if.
You know, we got my 3 cameras. Got this for free at NASCAD University because they were throwing it out.
What?
Spent $25 on this because I thought this broke. And spent an arm and a leg on both of these combined.
Arm?
An arm?
And a leg.
An arm? And a leg.
Where did we go first?
She's twirling. That's what she's doing.
Pow. And then we get the other second photographer here with her phone.
No, I only made a picture of you guys.
You have. Okay. That's my film camera.
But look at you guys. So techie.
Guys, let's start this couple shoot.
Alright.
$50 an hour. So this is...
I'll invoice you later. Okay?
That's called level. That's totally level.
Mm-hmm.
We love that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We love that.
I guess like a good 72 degrees.
This is really good.
It's fantastic.
You know. It looks like we're shooting a movie. We're not.
Straight up.
And we're all shadows.
That's crazy.
That's your new profile picture there, Kelsey. You're gonna be like, I love this. We are just.
Do we look too cheesy?
No, it's actually pretty cute.
Aw, look at us actually being cute.
Sure, hold on, I gotta get
sure.
it.
Sure.
I have to for that.
Are we actually cute?
Yes.
What are you doing?
I hate this.
He's like, why?
I hate photos.
Why did I join this? Kelsey, smile.
I know.
That's cute. There you go.
Alright. We should have you being cute.
That's it.
Oh, yeah, can you actually...
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
We'll see how it goes. You get no immediate feedback. We just kind of... Yeah.
Fine.
chin-ups.
That's it. That's as far as I can go.
I have 100 pounds on my back.
Oh, wrong way, right? Sorry.
There you go.
One.
I'm
good for the day. I'll be sore tomorrow.
MVP! MVP!
Yo, is this Jacob's ladder?
Alright, sorry, as Max said, is this Joseph's ladder?
Joseph?
Is this your ladder?
Is this Noah's Ark?
No, I think, I'm pretty sure they're actually like stone steps.
Also get ready, y'all, because 2025 vlogs are also gonna get a drone too. So get ready for the next vlog. I'm sick.
That's what we're doing out here.
All right, so we I think we may have done it. I think I done it. Got through. Got the photos done. Mac got some photos done of herself. I swanton bombed off a concrete pillar. No, I actually didn't do that. But it would have been cool. That would have hurt a lot though. And Kelsey got the photo she wanted. So we're out here enjoying these beautiful fall colors. And that is, we're coming down to the conclusion of the vlog, folks.
Yes.
So hope you enjoy.
Squirrels chasing each other, it's like we're in nature.
Yeah,
nature
is fun. It's disgusting, I hate nature.
Yeah.
Anyways, so have yourselves a good one. We love you all, but as for us, well, we're out.